She's some kind of wonderful. She's some kind of wonderful.
Yes, she is, she's.
She's some kind of wonderful.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Good to see you.
Hey, how's it going, Tommy?
Good, man.
So, I've been a fan of your work for years and years and years.
Oh, good, man. Where are you from?
That's good, man. Well, right now I live in Palm Springs.
But where are you from?
In Palm Springs, California.
Originally?
Portland, Oregon. I was born in Portland, Oregon.
Oregon?
Yeah, I got a manufacturing plant just in Abbotsford, British Columbia, Canada. We got one north,
okay.
20 miles north of Portland, Oregon, in Woodlands, Washington, and one in Silistra, Bulgaria, of all places.
I believe it.
Yeah.
And you really deal in shit.
Yeah, absolutely. Our nutrients are absolutely specifically made for growing the biggest, baddest buds on the planet.
And what is it? Is it organic? Is it
We have both organic and synthetic.
Synthetic.
Yeah.
And what is the organic? Is it bat shit or?
No. It's got all kinds of bat, seed, kelp. It's a mixture. And we have some special processes that we use that really just extracts all the goodness out of, like, brings every bit out of it. So it's called iguana juice. So
yeah.
I want to give you some of our nutrients. I want
definitely
you to try some. You got friends or whatever, just give it to them.
We're doing a celebrity grow room, and it's being all the people, that we test. You know, we're testing product.
Okay.
And we're using the best product available for the best grow room suitable for my reputation.
Absolutely. I wouldn't have it any other way. That's actually a smart way of doing it.
Yeah.
Oaksterdam grows all their product with advanced nutrients.
Oh, good.
And
so that means
Harborside has run. Yeah, Harborside has run some tests with ours, and it's the best. We've always talked to Ed. Ed's knows us very well.
Yes.
Yeah.
Great. Well, great. So, because what we're doing, you know.
Yep.
We're just enlightening. You know, like we did, like Cheech and I did. You know, we.
Sure.
Instead of going against them or us, what we did, we showed the life of a pothead without the political bullshit, and we're still doing it. And so now the next step is to show people how to smoke it responsibly and how to grow it decently.
Well, look, when people are growing medicine, they can't mess around. The end product's gotta taste good, smoke good, and especially be safe for them.
Yeah.
And so I believe you're going to start seeing more organizations coming out. There's a guy called Clean Green, and he gives a stamp of approval to that. And I think you'll see more and more of these organizations coming out, so you're exactly right. That is very important. So tell me more about the Celebrity Grow Room. What is that, and what's your vision for that?
Well, what it is Ed Rosenthal and I, we got talking. He hit me up, you know. He says, hey, Chong, if you give me if you put your name on it, I'll get you the best grow room in the world. So my son, Paris Chong, over here. Paris.
Come on over here.
He wanted to know what the grow room we're doing.
The Celebrity Grow Room. What's your vision for that?
What I told him, let me tell him what I told him first, is that Ed approached me. And he said, you know, with your name, we could put a grow room together, blah, 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 you know?
Sure.
And so I thought about it. And then my son, Paris, who originally had the bong company that we had.
Right.
And we've been growing weed together since he was, 14?
So we're doing a Father's Grows Best.
Yeah.
And it's like we're having a competition, an outdoor garden and an indoor garden. That's what it's about. Yeah.
Really? So you guys are going to go into competition with each other and see who can grow the best weed?
Yeah.
Wow. That's a great concept.
Yeah.
Well, you should talk to Ed or you should talk to us, because I would love to help build those grow rooms myself and supply you with all the equipment you need, digital ballast lights, all
definitely,
that stuff.
Definitely.
Yeah. Well, that's what we're doing.
Cool.
That's cool,
I can't wait. Thank you.
Big Mike.
Appreciate it.
Okay, Mike.
Well, there you go. Thanks a lot, Tommy.
Thank you,
Good
brother.
Good luck in all your ventures, and we'll get together.
We'll definitely do it.